The season finale of The Biggest Loser is a little more than 2 weeks away.
And this week we watched as the final contestants went through makeover week. Well, next week is the last chance workout before the contestants return to L.A. for the live season finale. And a local former contestant will also be in L.A. for the finale. You might remember in season two, he was the at-home winner of The Biggest Loser, and he is the most successful Biggest Loser of all time. I still can't believe this, losing 185 pounds in just 9 months. Of course, we're talking about Metro Detroit's own Pete Thomas, and he joins us now. I'm going to leave that clip up there. Oh, because it's just like so amazing that you've lost so much, and you still look amazing.
Thank you.
How many years ago was it?
About 8 and a half, so 2005, season two, and been able to maintain it ever since, which, of course, is really the most difficult thing.
That's the hard part. Yeah, how are you able to maintain it?
Well, you know, I say to maintain motivation, there are basic things you have to do. You have to have set small goals, and I'm constantly reassessing my goals around my schedule.
So you don't stop making goals then once you get to a certain
spot. For instance, this time
of year. I'm just looking at that video there. That's just amazing.
That's a different guy.
Well, he lost another person.
Well, like I say, I lost the Olsen twins. That's what I like to say.
Yeah.
But you know, this time of year, people have set goals and already they're off the bandwagon. And sometimes you have to go back and reassess. I call it the ABCs. Reassess the goals. Did you set too many goals at once? Were you trying to do too much with the kids going back to school and changes in your job? Reassess the goals that you set. Keep believing that you can do it. And one of the things that we're going to do is we're going back out to L.A. And so we want people to watch, because we want you to keep getting encouragement in your goals. You have to have someone around you that is really encouraging to go forth.
Are you excited to go back to L.A.?
I sure am. I'm excited to see the people because they're amazing success stories. I call it really, it's like the World Cup of weight loss. They've done some great things, and they're constantly motivating me to continue in my journey.
And this not only you obviously made dramatic changes in your lifestyle, but it changed your professional outlook as well.
Yeah. And the main thing is I'm able to give back to others. And so now I travel the country and work with companies and their wellness staff to get employees healthy. Typically what happens is employer wants their employees healthy, but they don't know exactly how to get that message across. And we help companies to get that message across. And you can find out more about me at PeteThomas.com. Yes, I've got a book. It's called Lose It Fast, Lose It Forever.
Okay.
Find out about that at PeteThomas.com.
And you'll be helping us a little bit with the finale?
Absolutely, absolutely. Special correspondent I hear.
Glad to
bring some great information, behind the scenes information about the contestants.
When you look in the mirror.
Yes, sir.
Do you still sometimes in your mind see that other guy?
You know, that's a part of the maintenance process. You see that other guy for a few years. You have those same habits for a few years. You still want to drift to the plus size section of the store for a few years.
Yeah.
So that's why I call it master your mind, manage your mouth, and multiply your muscles. But mastering your mind is the key. It's the key.
Well, managing the mouth over here is
absolutely. Well, I was 4'16 in my largest, so managing my mouth took a lot of work as well.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Lastly, what's the one thing you just so enjoy now that you have this like new body that you can do?
Two things: all day energy, and then to be able to help people. You know, those are the two things. To be able to take my struggle or my misery and turn it into a ministry of sorts. To be able to help others in their struggle. Those are the big things.
Well, you're such an inspiration.
We'll look for you in L.A.
Thank you. I'm looking forward to it. Absolutely. Great to see you all.